So I just came back from a spin around the block. Sounds pretty good. Engine's kind of dirty right now. Fully rebuilt 306, bottom end all done. Crane Harper light cam. Top end I'll do in the wintertime when I take it all apart. Elbrock, lower and upper intakes. I have the air motive. Pressure regulator right there. I had a BBK, what a waste of time. Don't go BBK for the fuel pressure regulator. BBK, air intake. I've got an upgraded AC Delco 90 amp alternator there. I just recently put this in the Optima Yellow Top for my sounds and stuff. Looking forward to that. Stock ignition at the moment. I'll probably swap that out for an MSD later on. And right down there, I've got the Edelbrock water pump. So that's it. Stay tuned for more upgrades and mods coming real soon. That's from Amund, that guy, Amund.com.